I had a feeling we would start this way. And here it comes. Let's listen in as he addresses the WWE Universe.
Shh.
What's this all about?
He looks very focused and ready to make a point.
Let's see what he has to say.
No love between these superstars, that's for sure.
Somebody needs to count the 10.
Yeah.
Wait, I'm confused.
Thankfully, that thing, whatever it was, is over.
We all know the WWE Universe has been known to go for blood from time to time, and tonight, just one of those nights.